Hey everyone, Madman here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution. And hopefully this time my capture card as well as my audio won't screw up. Alright. Yeah, this is my second attempt at recording this a couple days later. Like I said, guys, if you guys want to know what's going on behind the scenes, you know, just follow Twitter. Especially now that I have my smartphone. Yeah, I got a smartphone for Christmas. That's a long overdue update right there. So yeah, follow me on Twitter, you know, have a chance to chat with me as well as, you know, see what's going on behind the scenes of my Let's Plays as well as my everyday life. First off, we got to get to Magna Carta. Why? Because our courthouses will give us a lot of culture, which is good. You know what, just buy that and focus on science. What if I put you on balance? How would you guys do on balance? Oh, wait, why would you want... Yeah, there you go. Yeah, Damascus is pretty much our water city. Not our water city, our science city. That one's building a harbor, that one's building a temple. Wait, what if I put it on... Yeah, do that. Yeah, with this city, after I build that temple, I'm going to build a trading post. It's going to help with... science, and that one's doing that. University, you guys are focusing on that. You know what, just build, it can't build anything, but if you don't give a city something to build, every turn it'll ask, what do you want to build in that city? If you just put something in there, even though it can't produce it, it will, you know, cut back on the annoying questions. Harbor, temple, all that. Alright. Also, it's 1860, and wow, you can definitely see how much the science definitely helps. We still make 2 gold per turn. Wow. You do not frighten us. Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Oh, yeah, I'm at war with the Mongols as well as the Zulus. Athens replaces Talakopan as the world's greatest city. Yeah, in the last recording, Mecca made it all the way up to number 2. We were about to beat number 1, but then I ended the episode off there and my computer went screwy. Yeah, I'm going to try and record, especially during the week with my new work schedule. I'm going to try and do episodes during the week, usually between 20 and 30 minute length episodes, because it's easier to edit as well as upload. And then on the weekend, on days I have off from work, I'm going to upload. With my new work schedule, I have Tuesdays and Wednesdays off. Yeah, I know it's an odd schedule for me, but on those 2 days, I'll try and, well, I won't try, I will do longer episodes. The rest of the week, not Tuesday or Wednesday, you know, you'll get 20 to 30 minute length episodes. And on my weekends, I'll start doing longer length episodes. And we got the printing press. And we're going to get industrialization. You know what? Tech construction. Ah, jeez, they're at war with me. All right. And also, hopefully soon, I'll be getting my W-2 forms. Yes, people, I'm already thinking about taxes because I already have plans with my what to do with my tax refund. I plan to actually get, with my tax refund, I already plan to buy a brand new computer as well as a Roxio capture card so I can start recording in high definition, because I know a lot of you guys have been, some of you guys have been, I won't say begging me, but a lot of you guys are like saying, hey, record in HD. Well, up until now, all I can do is standard definition, alright? I've tried to record in HD, and, well, it just doesn't work. Yeah, get rid of these guys. To be honest, I completely forgot about those guys, but to be honest, that resource I don't need. I got enough cities to worry about.
Jeff Foley.
The Zulus use talent of Roland M... Yeah, Roland to make 400 gold. The Mongols replaced fundamentalists with communism. All right. We're still in the lead for technology. As soon as we build the Magna Carta, we'll be tied. Yeah, Aztecs are a good civilization if you want to go for an economic victory, because they start off with 200 gold in the reserve. And now we have a temple built in Shangtu. You know what? You build a courthouse. The Magna Carta is going to be done in a couple... you know what? Just do that so we can get some culture going. You build a trading post. Yeah, three turns. And I'm at war. Maybe I can get the Mongols off my back. Nope. I don't know. I was hoping this time maybe the computer would be like, you know what? Oh. And now we have industrialization. Now we can build a factory, and we can also build a Statue of Liberty. Statue of Liberty, if we build it, all our cities will grow by 2 in population. Yeah, it's all right. I mean, it's still a wonder. It can help with getting a cultural victory, but still, doesn't sound like it does much. And as a result, we receive this bonus of 5 gold in each city. And you know what? Get combustion. Your citizens are now civilized. Yes, let's build tanks. Hooray! Yeah, that's another thing me and Deceased Crab have in common in the game series of Civilization. We both love tanks.
Follow.
But first... Oh, jeez. Man. They got everything. And now we have the Magna Carta. Now our courthouses will produce culture. You know what? Get to building, build some riflemen. You know what? Take the steam power. What do they want? Steel? No. I'm not giving them that. You know what? I might as well take out some of their stuff. Cool, and now they got veteran status. You know what? I'll hold that off for now. Wait. Maybe I can get my knights to go. They're veterans. Well, first, let me get this navy, the Mongolian navy, off my back. The Zulu have declared war on the Greeks? Why? Oh, shit. Damn it. Ah, shit. Son of a bitch. No. I plan to take my city back. Oh yeah, we have the advantage. Yeah, maybe the Zulus have changed their mind. You know what? Give them the printing press. Still not... How much closer to combustion, huh? At least we got that offer back. And a great general unit has appeared as a result of a great gallant defense. Good. That means we get a 50% boost. Whew. That was really close. Infiltration gives our units a 50% city attack. Yes. And now they get black horses. You know what? Let's return back to the city to heal up. Man, I gotta admit, those knights kicked some serious ass. Alright. Okay, alright, I have a pike army the whole time. Alright, good. Oh, this city produces more gold than science. You know what? Hold on. You know what? I'm going to put this on custom real quick. Yeah, that'll work. And now we have combustion. And now we got a tank built in Shangtu. Nice. Let's see here. If we get the automobile, we get artillery. It has a strength of 16. I mean, this is a really good weapon. Military complex. You know what? Get electricity. Gold reserves are over 500. As a result, Great Person has appeared. You know what, Greece? Yeah, man. You know what, Majestic Tank. All right, this I gotta see. You know what? Yeah, Blitz. Lightning Tank. Okay, you know what? Buy that. And start building some tanks. Build that. You start building some tanks. You know what? You buy that. You build some tanks. Tanks for everybody. Form another army. You know what? You stay there. You stay there. You're farming gold. You know what? You get gold too. Yeah, that's strictly a science city. And we have Henry Ford. No. No, I got an idea. Build a building. You know what? No, build a wonder. All right. Taj Mahal. Where's Leonardo's workshop? Who? And there we go. Now we got the Leonardo's Workshop Wonder in the city edge, our capital city. Now all our units will be upgraded. And I'd like to see what our... Oh, Zulus! I gotta admit, I'm not even mad. Those two, well, I'm technically very mad, but those two Zulu soldiers, they put up a good fight. They actually managed to kill a tank. Well done. They shall be, I respect them. But you can still kill your enemy as well as respect them. And... we just learned the Greeks have signed a peace treaty with the Zulus. Yeah, they need to focus on their main problem, me. And we get another special ability. Infiltration. Can someone say Ghost Division? And they built the... oh, damn, I was going to build that next. Okay, so it won't matter. Athens, alright. What should we build in the city of... you know what, since they're producing gold, you know, build a market. Yes, let's have peace. Yeah, lightning tank infiltration... yeah, I couldn't even wait to finish my sentence about how badass this my ghost division is, so I just said, you know what, screw it. And they built a wall just in time, but is it too late? And the answer is yes! We have captured the Zulu city of Camp Hylobane. We have taken 19 gold pieces. We also have Christopher Columbus. We also now have George Stephenson. Okay, let's see what we got in the city. Actually, all right. What if we put you on science? Nope. We'll put you in gold, and you'll build a temple.
Jeff Foley.
The Greeks have replaced... all right.
No sound. Yeah, boo way.
The Greeks used the talents of study of steel... ooh. No sound. And my citizens are now sophisticated. No. You know what? Napoleon was right. God does fight on the side who has the side with the best artillery. One sec. You know what? I'll put this tank right there, and I'll get my ghost division over here.
Oh,
look what's right down the lane. Zimbabwe, the capital city. Wheel of the King days have been declared, yes. Build a cathedral. And we took another city, and we also have Nebuchadnezzar. Seriously, man, the Zulus had a lot of great people. No. Man, they had they also had a lot of good stuff set up here. Damn. Build a temple. And now we march on Zimbabwe.
Jeff Foley.
Sire, government changed, the Mongols have replaced communism with monarchy. All right. And now we have electricity! Now we can build submarine units. And we have a submarine built in. Seriously, nobody has electricity? Atomic theory, yes. I cannot allow anyone to have a nuke. Our economy is booming. Gold reserves are over 1,000. As a result, granaries appear in all our cities. Alright, that's good. Put you there. Hold on a sec. I think I know what I can actually do to make this battle a lot easier for me. You know what? Buy that. Can I buy another cruiser? Nah, too early. I'll have you guard there. Yeah, I'll build a cruiser, a set of cruisers, and just line them up all right here. What if I put you guys on science? Wait. Yeah, that'll work. Zulus replaced monarchy. Yeah, they're looking to build their defenses back up. Yeah, and we took a city from I have no idea where. I think it's the Greeks. Did I just? God damn it! Oh well. So we get to see some strong men. Yes, those men are very strong. Next, I'm marching on Zimbabwe. You know what? I cannot. Wow, that was easy. Sorry, we captured the Zulu capital of Zimbabwe. We had taken three gold pieces. There we go. We also have Madame Marie Curie. Oh, is that Madame Curie? You know, wait, I'm doing democracy, aren't I? So you know what? Yeah, let's have peace. Besides, my culture is about to take over your city in a matter of seconds. You know what? Buy that. Hey, you know what? Build some riflemen. Yes. All right, we only need 10 more, but I'm going for a technology victory, though. We only need 3 more. We only need to capture 3 more additional enemy palaces to win a domination victory. Yeah, I'm not aiming for that. And we love the King Day has been declared. And we captured a city without even doing anything else. Our vast superior culture is the envy of the world. The citizens of Quincy have decided to join our civilization. Build a temple. You know what? Buy the temple. Buy that. You know what? Yeah, you're sticking to gold. Wait, you know what? I don't need you guys anymore, so go back to building. You know what? Yeah, build a courthouse. Get some culture that way. What would you build in Zimbabwe? Okay, you guys are definitely going to be a science city, so library. You know what? Buy that. Build a temple. Just take construction. Yeah, what are you building? You know what? We're good on tanks for now. So you know what? Build a market. Get some gold. And you're focusing on science. And we're going to get the... Okay, yeah. And you know what? Time to take a break. Because we're about to actually pass 30 minutes. And, well, I want to see if my capture card and stuff can actually save it this time. And I can actually edit it a lot easier. And we're going to save over this one. Are you sure you want to overwrite this game? Yes, I do. Saving content. Save complete. All right, guys. Well, we managed to... The Zulus are still in the game, but with one city whose my culture is probably just going to completely overwhelm it in a couple turns, unless they build city walls pretty quick. But even if they do that, I'll just build the Hollywood wonder and just take the city that way. Other than that, I would have to say this was a very, very, very successful episode. All right, guys, next time on Let's Play Sid Meier's Civilization Revolution, do I choose to completely wipe out the Zulus? Or should I just now be focusing on building science and building some spaceship parts? Well, tune in next time to find out. I'll see you guys later.